You must have two boss keys to open this door. You can race a boss after beating all four tracks in an area. Beat the boss in a boss race, and the key is your prize. Congratulations! You have just earned your first customization item. You can change and customize your character and cart in the pause menu. Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck. You must first collect the required number of relics to race this track. This is the load save screen. There are five of these screens, one in each world section. When you want to load or save a game, go to one of these screens. To access it, drive up to the screen and follow the directions. Congratulations, you win a trophy. The more Wumpa Fruit you collect, the faster your cart will go. If you collect and hold 10 Wumpa Fruits, you'll be juiced up and your power up will become more potent. We'll be right back. Congratulations, you win a trophy. To get around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the brake button while turning hard. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the hop button. Yeah.
Papu much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boo down big and prove Papo is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks. Not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for being so small. Here's key to health. Oxide much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
Thank you.
to open this door, you must come in first place in all four races of this area.